S.S. Rajamouli's upcoming movie Bahubali The Conclusion has already started making headlines. Satellite rights for Hindi version of Bahubali 2 have been sold to Sony Entertainment Television at a record price. The makers of Bahubali 2 have sold the satellite rights of its Hindi version to Sony TV at a whopping price of Rs. 51 crore plus tax. This is apparently the highest price of satellite rights for any Indian regional movie ever. However, earning Rs. 51 crore plus tax for satellite rights of just Hindi version of Bahubali 2 is certainly a huge thing for the makers of the film. There were also reports that the makers of the second installment had demanded Rs. 50 crore for its overseas distribution rights. Starring Prabhas and Rana Daggupati among others, Bahubali The Beginning was a huge success. And now fans are eagerly waiting for the million dollar question, which is, why did Kattappa kill Bahubali? Bahubali 2 is slated for release on April 28, 2017. So what do you feel about this story? Do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.